We are right amid the action here at the Squirm Gallery in sunny Denver, Colorado. It's Nick Cicada Live, VHS Explosion, the greatest Denver New Wave show in the freaking Denver area, and you'll never see things the same way again. Let's go see what's up. How does it feel to be playing Nick Cicada Live, VHS Explosion?
It's pretty crazy. It's a crazy feeling.
You excited for Nick Cicada Live, VHS Explosion?
Yes.
Okay. How does it feel to have played VHS Explosion?
It was incredible. The crowd here is amazing. All of the other acts are so good. We should be so excited to hear Nick Cicada perform.
How does it feel to be playing under this blue light here?
It feels bright and mellow at the same time. And I love a dichotomy, so it's pretty nice, yeah.
Thank you. Swag ethos tonight.
It's a surprise.
You gotta wait and see.
Okay.
We're being mysterious tonight.
Yeah.
Nick Cicada Live VHS Explosion.
It was incredible. I had so much fun.
Let's go.
recently doesn't have a drummer. Do you think Belladonna will carry on?
Without a doubt. I think we have to rethink some things, but honestly, this is only going to make us tighter, stronger, have better songs, have better arrangements, all that jazz.
Thank you.
Would you recommend people buy Aspen Steuer art?
I would. If you want colorful, fun things, then you better.
Alright. Did you like swag?
I did. I danced so hard. I wanted more space to mosh.
Swag! You're not bound to the beat. You have such a drifting psychedelic mellow type sound. You're unchained.
We're unchained, exactly. We're not trapped by time. We're outside of time.
Right.
Except for when we're inside of time, which has to happen every now and then.
Feels like drifting through space.
Thank you. That's totally a part. Mac, our lead singer, she says all the time, our genre is earth punk. And then today I added to that acid folk. So new genre names for
those both were. Those both were. Yeah.
Right on.
Oh,
you think of Nick Cicada Live VHS Explosion?
It was pretty cool. It was pretty awesome. I would recommend to anyone.
Did you enjoy seeing Belladonna?
I did. It sounded really good.
Would you recommend people listen to the new swag album, Omelette the Cat?
I would recommend that, yes.
You highly recommend that?
I highly recommend that.
Did you sporsh tonight?
I did. I sure did.